And this is the new DEF model, US Marine Corps M1 ABV Breacher with Mineplow. This is a brand new kit which has been much anticipated, the quality of which is absolutely brilliant. These are just a few of the 100 resin parts. As you can see, you get a new turret, new upper hull, and these little babies are the MICLIC mine clearing line charges. These are fastened to rockets that fire C4 explosives up to 150 yards in front of the vehicle, which detonate bombs at a safe distance. These have been used in Afghanistan, and this kit is designed to fit any of the currently available M1 offerings. You also get some pretty nifty photo etch. There you can see that. A pretty good decal sheet, and also some little decals for the windows. All in all, beautifully cast, and for the first limited edition numbers of the kits, you also get a set of Hobby Gallery T158 Bigfoot tracks. I'm looking forward to getting this one in the magazine.